Hey everyone, Jason Case here with another video. And today I want to give an overview of Google's new Smart Campaigns. So this is something they rolled out recently in Google AdWords Express. So what it's meant for is small businesses to be able to set up their AdWords campaigns very quickly and efficiently. However, there's some downsides of this that I see as well. So I ran a few experiments over this last week just to play around with it. To get some insights and give my feedback on it as well. And this is separate from traditional Google AdWords, where you can manage your cost per click and have a lot more control over your ads. So with Google Smart Campaigns, the way I see this is it's meant to be able to be set up very quickly. So people with not as much experience on Google AdWords, it allows them to quickly set up a campaign. I mean, you could probably set one up within 5 minutes, maybe even quicker if you have all the resources there, your ad copy and so forth. So it's a three-step process. It allows you to go ahead and set your titles, your descriptions, upload some images for those ads, and select your objective. So if you want phone calls or clicks or whatever. So that part of things is really great. It also allows you to test multiple different things pretty quickly too. And it'll machine learn for you, similar to like Facebook's dynamic ads. So you can specify different headlines, different descriptions and things like that. And it'll run different tests on this and find out what's working better. So that's a nice feature. The downside of this is you don't really know how much you're going to spend per click. So I don't like that. It doesn't show you the clicks that you're getting, that you're paying for. So what you can do is you can set pretty much a daily budget, which this goes into a monthly budget. So this is not capping out at your daily spend like you would be in like Facebook or something. This is based on a monthly basis. So for the first day, you might not spend anything. The second day, you might not spend anything. But in the third day, you might spend $100. And it might be $30 a click. Who knows? And you don't know what that $30 that you spend on for that click is. So those are some downsides to it. And I personally probably wouldn't recommend this. I like the easy to use, and I'm sure they're going to be dialing this in more. But I would probably use just traditional Google AdWords to set this up, getting more control over your data, and really fine-tuning this a lot more. So if you're not familiar with Google AdWords, it is, and they just updated it and revamped it, but there's a lot more to it. So if you don't know it that well and don't have the time to learn it, then I would highly suggest hiring a company that does. That way they can help you manage the accounts. Now this is something that we can help you with too. If you'd like, feel free to reach out. But otherwise, that's it for today's video. I just wanted to give you a quick overview of what I saw with this. If you thought about possibly using these smart campaigns for your business, I'm not saying don't try it. You can try and use it. Just use it with caution. I would check it daily and see what kind of results you're getting. We didn't get many results for the tests that we ran, and that's why we currently stopped it and are going back to AdWords. So either way, that's it for today's video. Take care, everyone, and we'll talk tomorrow.